it is up to Brazilian government to decide how to proceed in this respect. However, we have a very clear discussion, and the approach which we are doing in European Union is different compared to the approach which you are reflecting about engaging in itself. So while we understand that there are different, even discriminatory policies which can be part of stimulus package, we, the European Commission, we strongly believe that these provisions in long term ultimately reinforce the protectionism worldwide, and to a large extent they also undermine global growth. So additionally, this kind of discriminatory policies, they actually could lead to jeopardizing the local development of the broadband and also the whole ICT sector by potentially increasing the cost of equipment and services. I also would like to stress that in this context, a significant number of companies of European origin, like operators, service providers, and also equipment manufacturers, have been playing an important role to support the development of the telecom and ICT sector in Brazil. So, of course, it will be up to Brazilian government to decide how you will, what kind of regulatory framework you will decide, but we are sharing our own European experience, and which is very positive one, and I hope, and on the basis of this discussion, you will be able to make the right decisions for your society and for your country.